All right, let's say your boss comes up to you and says, I want you to prepare a monthly report presentation. So what you need to do now is not panic, but think about this in a logical way, in a way that I've basically been teaching you all along. And so what you want to do is you want to look at these things here. You want to think about, first of all, who is the audience? Who exactly are the people that are going to be paying attention and listening to this particular presentation? Because the content will be different depending on who it is. The second thing you need to do is now figure out what is the goal of that presentation. So if it's a monthly report, what things specifically do you need to cover in that monthly report? There will likely be some standard items you'll need to cover. So depending on your business or your company, whatever, you'll have an idea as to what you should be covering. The third thing is to, of course, collect all that information and organize it. So you can organize it in a way which is going to be chronological maybe, or in a way that covers the most important things that you need to cover down to the least important things. You might need a bit of guidance from your boss as to what you should put in the report and what things are going to be more important and what should be at the beginning and the end. So ask if you're not too sure. The final thing to do, which will really make your presentation stand out, is to highlight the information that is relevant or really important and give some meaning to it. So don't just give the numbers or the facts or something. Explain what that stuff means. You don't have to explain every single thing in great detail, but you might want to just choose the ones that are going to be most important to your audience members and highlight those and then find out, okay, what did those numbers mean? What does it mean that that happened? So explain that, and that way you'll give some context to the information, which will make it memorable for your audience and also create a good impression for you. So if your boss asks you to create some sort of presentation about a monthly report, you'll now know what to do. Good luck with that. Let me know if you have any questions or comments, and be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.